start. My intended major is electrical engineering. I'm in the class of 2023, and I'm from Colleyville, Texas. I chose Notre Dame because I really wanted a school that had strong academics and also placed a high value on women in STEM, specifically engineering. Also, I love that their values match my own and that Notre Dame cares about the whole person, because although I am a STEM student, I'm not just a STEM student. My favorite class at Notre Dame would have to be my feminist and philosophy in science fiction class. I really loved it because it had a focus on STEM and science fiction, which I really love, but it also showed how these subjects interact with other disciplines, and it was really fun. I had a great time in the class, getting to know everyone and getting to know more about science fiction and feminist philosophy. The thing I most love about Notre Dame would have to be the dorm life. I'm in McGlynn, and I love everyone there. I've had a great time getting to know all the other people, but it's been especially good because I get to see and know other girls in electrical. In my dorm, my best friend is in the dorm right down there, and my TA and a lot of upperclassmen have been really helpful getting to find my way in the school and find my own track. And I don't think I could do this without them, and it's been a lot of fun getting to know them. And I can't wait till I become the upperclassman that can help the freshmen. And it's just been a great time getting to know everyone and cheer on my own dorm.